Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to our daily news on breaking news on Prince Amila Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel. Remember, guys, to follow us on all our social media platforms on Instagram, Prince Amila Entertainment, Facebook, our Prince Amila Entertainment. We're also available on our Facebook group, which is our Prince Amila Entertainment TV. We're available on Twitter. Follow us on Twitter. It's at PMilaENT. And welcome to another edition of our daily news, everyday news, breaking news on Prince Amila Entertainment TV. Today is the 28th. Of October 2021, and so guys, we keep following Robert Mugabe, and may he so rest in peace. And so here's the latest. The High Court has struck off the urgent role an application by former First Lady Grace Mugabe, who is challenging an order by Chinoy Magistrate Ruth Moyo ordering exhumation of her husband Robert Mugabe's remains. This follows a request by Chinoy's Manongwere, who initiated the exhumation saga, to be joined in the court proceedings. The High Court struck the matter off the roll, agreeing that Manongwere should be granted an audience in the case since he has always been involved. Manongwere has since filed an application to be joined in the court proceedings, and his request is yet to be heard by the High Court. This means the case will be adjourned until Manongwere's request is heard. In his founding affidavit, Manongwere said, "What totally surprised me is that the applicant, Grace, did not bother to cite me as a party to the proceedings, despite the fact that the rules of the court require that I should be cited. I was a party in the magistrate's court, and I deserve to be heard before this honorable court makes a decision which adversely affects me. To my utter shock, even though the proceedings in the community court related to a claim against Moyo by me, Grace deliberately failed to cite me in her application to set aside of Chief Zimba Stanley Mondoro. Grace early this month filed an urgent chamber application in which she is arguing that the magistrate had no authority to deliver a ruling based on an appeal by her children. If she failed, they had no legal authority to file the appeal in the first place. Moyo dismissed the appeal by Mugabe's firstborn Bona and their siblings against Chief Zimba Stanley Mondolo, saying Grace was the one with legal authority to file the appeal. In her application, she had cited the magistrate and Chief Zimba as the respondents. Grace accused Moyo of being biased. She also said the proceedings in the community court were nullity on the basis of improper service of sermons, as it appears in the judgment. So that's the latest here regarding to Grace Mugabe's situation. And it's got it already in the comment section. And remember, guys, to follow us on all our social media platforms, on Instagram, Facebook, and also on our Facebook group, which is Prince Amila Entertainment TV. And yes, I will keep you guys informed about any new development regarding to Mugabe's situation here. You know, may he so rest in peace. It seems like the man won't rest in peace anytime soon, because Nyaya Zichungwa tendered my courts, and they want him to be exhumed from Zimba, the one of the Gwaku heroes. And we keep you guys informed about any new information. So thank you very much for listening and watching, and remember, guys, to turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads. We upload each and every day here on our favorite channel, which is Prince Amila Entertainment TV. Welcome new subscribers who are watching us for the first time. Welcome to you guys. Welcome to our Prince Amila Entertainment TV. Welcome to daily news, everyday news, breaking news comes to you guys each and every day, each and every hour, keeping you guys informed about events happening in and around Zimbabwe. So big up to you, and to all our loyal subscribers, our family, big up to you. Makakosha mimi pasina mimiga apana apana. So salute, salute. So guys, thank you very much for listening and watching our daily news, breaking news, everyday news on your favorite channel, which is Prince Amila Entertainment TV. Bless up.